Now, on June 16th, 2008, did you come home and notice that the pool ladder was up as depicted in the photographs?
You mean on the
the ladder?
Yes, it was on the, it was attached to the pole.
And was that a highly unusual event for you to see that?
Yes, so much that I called George at work to see if he had left the pole ladder up, because I also noticed that the side gate was open at the same time.
And the next day, did you go to work and tell anyone?
Yes, I think so.
Who did you tell when you went to work about the pool ladder being on your pool?
It was probably either Debbie or Charles or both.
When you say Debbie, are you referring to Debbie Bennett?
Yes.
Or Debbie Palisano?
Debbie Bennett.
Okay. Would you have told Debbie Palisano?
If she was back in our work area, she might have heard me say that. A lot of times when I come in the morning, Deborah Palisano would be in the kitchen, which was right next to our work area, making a cup of coffee. So we had cubicles, so you could hear just about everything that went on in the back if you were back there.
And why did you tell your coworkers about the pool ladder being up?
Sustain.
Now, during this time period that you were, June 16, 2008, were you having any marital problems?
Sustain.
May we approach on this?
You may. Situation?